whether the company is interested in setting up shop. Mayor John Tory says it is possible.
They've been in active discussions with our industry and with me about wanting to create one of their hubs here because they, you know, they have a number of hubs where they're doing a lot of production, of course, and this is a company that wasn't doing any production 7-8 years ago.
Tory made the comments last night on the red carpet at the Toronto Film Critics Association Awards Gala. The Canadian dollar higher by 0.3 cents. Today we'll bring you all of the numbers with Carl Garnish in Money News in 1 minute.
Dr. Mark Kwan, dentist at Chrysalis Implant Center, talks about the staff.